everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we are going to clean and polish the china cabinet. So I'm going to use water and dish soap, and I'm also going to use the Aromatherapy Love Rose from Bath & Body Works. I tried using it several times already and it does give me a slight headache, so I'm just going to use it for this, and we're going to do the dead room table and chairs next. I don't know if it's going to be today, it might be tomorrow, but that needs to be done. So I need to clean it and polish it once again, but yeah. So hope you guys enjoy this video and this video cast, and let's get started. that's it for this video and this video cast. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.